Bukaki?
No, you fucking dumbass motherfucker! I'm talking about the fucking,
Slut load.
What?
Slut load.
The fuck is wrong with you?
A lot of things, my friend.
I know. Oh god!
Okay.
Apparently. There's gotta be a better way down.
You're making me look like the Sky Tower.
Something's coming towards me. And don't you dare say shit, you fucking idiot.
Alright, I won't say shit.
Okay. Awooga. I don't know if you're actually gonna not say something or... Fuck, dude.
What?
The fuck was that for?
I didn't say the word shit now, did I?
No, oh god. Mother.
Alright, then I won't say a
fuck,
word.
Fuck.
I won't say a word.
I don't know what the fuck you're gonna say, but don't say it. Don't say anything. Do not say anything.
Alright. Bunkai!
God damn it, you fucking asshole!
I didn't say the word anything! Until right now.
Fucking cheater! You said anything! You lost. You lost the game.
What game were we playing?
Oh my god, it's a turn of phrase. No, it's a meme! So fuck off!
Huh, you don't like it, huh, fucker?
Don't like what?
Every
fuck who? Who's her? See, I just fucking knew what you did. I'm doing what you're doing. Oh! Oh! Oh, you fucking sick bitch! God damn it! You have a fat fetish, huh?
No. Not even a bonkai fetish.
Oh, hell no, I know you have a bonkai fetish already. Oh, God. Yes, that creature says tsst.
In your rank goes
but no, then it explodes on you. But then it explodes.
All over your face. All on your face. There it is. Sandstone?
Is that sandstone? Oh fuck! It scared the shit out of me.
I knew that was gonna happen, I'm thinking.
Because of torch, huh?
Yeah. Am I right with that? Need more torches.
Fuck away from me, get the fuck away from me. Fuck away from me! Fuck! Oh my god, I have half a heart left. I need to get out of this cave now. If anything hits me, I'm gonna die.
Don't even use the what's it called.
The what's it called?
That thing, it ain't finished yet. Use it now, then you're gonna end up killing yourself.
I'm throwing seeds in my trash can. Ah!
What the fuck was that?
A zombie. Or me screaming. You know what's in my house?
In your cave?
Imagine it was following me right there, that'd be so fucking scary. That'd be so scary, just like a zombie or something. It's outside. No, wait. Yeah, it's gotta be outside. It's nighttime. Hear them walking around in the grass?
Yep.
Nighttime, yay. I mean, no. Fight for me. Light brights. Stupid self park. Maybe think of a light bright thing. Oh my god, my game lagged. One sec. Alright, there you go. Oh god, I'm at 30 frames per second. Yay. I need to eat some meat.
Yep.
And not the inappropriate kind. I'm talking about pork chop. What the fuck is so funny?
You gonna eat some
pork chop! You know what? Fuck you, I'm having my mushroom stew.
Oh, that's fucking nasty.
I don't know how the fuck your brain is working right now. You're a sick son of a bitch.
This is the owl, sir.
Hi, Wolfie. I'm gonna stay here.
The fuck you ever ran my dog for?
What? I said, what the fuck did you ran my dog for? Oh, fuck, wait a second, I'm lagging like shit. Yeah, I said, what the hell did you reprimand my dog for? God damn it. This lag is actually really stupid right now. I can't even press the button. What the fuck, dude? The game's probably, the sound is lagging for a second. I said, what did you reprimand my dog for?
That don't make no sense.
Are you fucking kidding me?
For?
No, my dumbass, faggot-ass game is lagging.
Why did I recommend your dog for?
I said reprimand. What did you reprimand my dog for? That kind of makes sense. Some things you could say,
shut the fuck up.
Yeah, no, wait a second. You got confused. Sometimes people say so, like, it's so twice. Like, he said so. So that's why I'm doing it. Sorry, so. He said so that's why. God damn it all. Fuck me!
Alright, what time?
Apparently you're gay, so. What the fuck is wrong with Minecraft? God damn it, one sec. Actually, it's a fucking piece of- Alright, here we go. No more lag, I hope to God and Christ and everything.
Go to the Netherworld!
Oh wow, I lagged again. Oh no, one sec. Go to the Netherworld. Alright. By the way, if the game ever goes below 9 frames per second on there, on top left, I have to do it again because... Okay, yes, back. We're here in the Netherworld. We were here once before. Right?
Yes.
Zombie pigmen. Oh. The game's actually still lagging. One sec. It went below 9 frames per second, so I had to redo it. If the game goes below that frame rate... Fuck, one sec, phone call. Sorry, interruption, phone call. Anyway.
Phone call.
Don't yell that. You're gonna give my computer cancer.
Alright, I won't yell it.
Don't even say it.
Phone call!
Don't moan it either. Don't moan it either.
I didn't moan it. I sung it.
Bunkai, 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 bunkai. Why the fuck did I just do that?
I got one.
Bunkai, 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 bunkai.
Hentai!
I fireball, bitch. You're my bitch. I have the arrows. Fuck. Fuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm fuck, I'm fuck, I'm fucked. Bonkai, 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 bonkai.
If a gas detects another gas, do they both kill each other or what?
They do not attack each other. They do not attack each other.
That's fucked up.
They do not attack each other. They. I didn't hit a gas. I missed.
Okay. What happens if you put water on right there?
Zombie pigmen die. There's only one problem now. If you attack one zombie pigman, they all try to kill you. So now, they're all gonna try to kill me, and I'm fucked.
Can they come to the real world?
Yes. As far as I know. So now all the zombie pigmen up here are gonna try to fuck me up. Isn't there a guy up here? I sworn there was a zombie pigman. Oh. I think they're not trying to kill me.
Attack one.
Fuck, it scared me. You know they have golden swords, right?
Attack them.
No, dude, they'll kick your ass.
Attack him and run into your real world.
Real world?
Your real world.
I can't, I don't have enough time. They attack extremely fast and I'll be dead before. What?
They're, oh fuck!
Me? Or them?
They're like, oh fuck, hell no, you just did not.
They're gonna chase me down, you know. Oh god. I wonder if they'll attack me if I go back. I can actually break portals. Nah, I'm just playing. It makes it glitch though because it's a weird color glitch. That's a fucking hackers! Okay. Imagine they actually came in the real world. Now I'm just kinda fucking around now. We're not even playing the game, we're just kinda fucking around. Oh, you're lucky. Yeah, you moved your head in such haste. Fuck! Shit! Holy fuck. Motherfucker, get the fuck away from me! Ah, bitch! A bitch raped me!
Told you not to go there.
A bitch just kicked my ass. There's four of them! Holy shit. I should have stayed where the fuck I was.
You should go back inside. Since you already died, they won't kill you again, will they?
Yes, they will. I had some good shit on me, too. I had all my iron. I gotta go back and get that shit. I think it disappears if it goes in the nether, though. That sucks dick. No, I don't think it disappears. I just know that something happens. That, like, I heard if you die twice, you don't get your stuff back. Oh, if you die, you lose your pet, too. No wait, your pet stays where it was, and if you get close enough to it, it'll be your pet again. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's still my pet. But then I didn't save my game. Stay. Pet. No, you're gonna fall in the bonkai incinerator! it's gonna burn alive!
That's it, funny how you said it. No, gonna burn in the bonkai incinerator!
The fuck is that?! Right there! You dick! Pick it up! Pick it up!
How?
Give back the mouse, motherfucker!
Alright, first...
You're a sick son of a bitch!
Make a compass!
I want a compass!
How do you make compass again?
Compass? Aha! Ah! Shit! I don't have any stone. Oh, yeah, I do. Well, it looks like all I'm gonna make is... stone sword. Oh, I need armor. Because I'm going to get my ass kicked by these zombie pigmen and I need to be able to survive. Plus, I'm not going to put the game on peaceful mode because I'm not a pussy. That's why I have a lot of leather. Oh, I don't think I have enough. I think I'm one down from what I really need. Oops. I think I don't have enough. I might. Oops. Oops. God damn it. I need feet too. Okay. Yeah, I think I have enough actually.
You have more than enough.
I have two left over. Yeah. Well, my character actually doesn't look like shit when I'm wearing this armor anyway. It's a rainbow shit. Yes. He's got the glasses and everything. It's all the glasses, right? Bomb ass stuff. Alright. I'm ready for the shit.
Imagine they're outside of the after.
Surprised they didn't follow me in the world. Maybe after I die, they stop trying to kill me. Fuck, please don't let me die again. Get ready. Get ready to kill some zombie pigmen ass. If I nearly die, I'm gonna put the game on peaceful. I don't give a shit. They drop cooked pork chop. That's crazy. I still, even after they kill me once, they're still trying to kill me. It's fucked up. It's like, bitch, we killed you again, we'll do it again. And again, and again, and again. Damn it, I can't ever go to another world again, because all the zombie pigmen are going to try to kick my ass. Looks like all the zombie pigmen in the whole game hate me. I can't ever go to another world again.
Yes, you can.
I have to create a new portal. I got all my shit, right?
Break down your old portal and then build it all over.
Do you know how long it's going to take?
A long time.
Dude, I got so many cooked pork chops now. Yay! I don't have to cook anything. But the bad part is I got my ass kicked once.
Almost twice.
Actually, no, I didn't lose any health the second time, so. What the fuck? My portal brought me somewhere else. Shit, and it's nighttime. The fuck? I got lost in my own... What the hell? Whoa, dude, I just found a glitch. I just found a glitch. I think it's only if you do it near a portal.
I think I know what happened. You entered the portal in the wrong way.
That doesn't cause this to happen, though. I don't have a bed on me. That sucks.
Look around.
I don't even know where the fuck I am. Like, dude, I told you. This is badass, though. I told you if you do this, it... I want to figure out that glitch that just happened to me. You saw what happened. I got stuck in my own thing, and I almost died. That's cool. I just realized the portal emits light. Okay, apparently that was a one-time glitch only. I think it only happens once you get out of a portal. That's weird, though. You see that? Where the hell's my house?
I'm telling you, you're far away.
I know I'm far away.
You went through it the wrong way.
No, you could go through it either way. It shouldn't make you spawn far away. Maybe it's because I kill stuff. Oh, I know where I am. I know that pile of stuff right there. My house is down there.
Mm-hmm.
My house is way over there.
What the fuck is your portal doing?
What the fuck?
What is your portal doing all the way right there, though?
I don't know. That's a weird thing. I gotta figure that out. I don't want to wait here all night. I need to fight.
Go back into the Netherworld.
Hell no.
Not like anything's gonna kill you.
What?
Not like anything's gonna kill you.
Zombie pigment.
No more.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna run back to my house.
Portal.
Go back in the portal when I get back to my house. I just gotta make sure I don't find any spiders. If a spider finds me, I'm fucked.
I'll guide you.
Let me if you see any spiders.
Spider!
Good. My house is over there. What the fuck is on my house? I see a light, though. Where the fuck is my house? Oh, it's way down there.
Fuck!
What?
Brought you all the way up from where you live. Like, a while? Wait, what's that other white light over there? There's a white light over there.
Oh yeah, I put a torch in that place, I know. He's trying to stay away from any... Trying to stay away from anything that can kill me.
Spider!
Oh, I know, I saw it. Shit, it's gonna see me, it's gonna... One sec, dude, I'm fucking lagging. If I lag, I'm gonna have trouble killing the thing.
Hurry up.
Shit.
No waiting, you know?
I killed it, yay. I don't give a fuck about a zombie, I can get around that easy pie. They're just too slow anyway. That thing spotted me from far off. Dog, protect me. Now, I need to find out why my portal from there to the other place. There's still a portal here, by the way. Now I have two portals, yay. I'm gonna have to go to sleep now and find out, go out during the day and find out what happened.
You mean mine it.
Wow, that zombies are charged. What? Mine it. Oh. I could mine it.
And put it to, try to do that thing that we were talking
about. I gotta figure it out though. Now the thing is I wanna go back to the netherworld. The thing is I'm gonna get my ass kicked. No, I'll just take one thing then. I'll just take a sword. Oh, I have a lot of stuff now though. Jesus Christ, fucking hell, Jesus Christ, freaking lag starting to piss me off. God damn it, Michael!
What?
He pulled on me.
And that's what she said.
Fucking dick, I'm talking about the goddamn chair! Not my fucking dick.
Oh, you want me down your dick?
What? The fuck is wrong with you?
Wait! You're doing something wrong.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you forgot the iron. Cook it.
I know! Fuck Jesus Christ, dude. Oh no, that sounded like I just said fuck Jesus Christ. I did not mean that, Jesus. Oh no, I didn't mean that Jesus. I just said fuck and then your name happened to come up. I'm sorry I used your name in vain. Don't smite me down. Or don't tell your dad not to do that. I don't know.
Jesus was gonna hit you.
Not that Jesus, you fucking moron. Ah, ah, my hair!
Oh, you got a little bomb cut in your hair.
I'm gonna fucking punch you in the face.
Why?
Cause you're really, really annoying. I'm gonna put some bone in there.
Some bone.
Sick son of a bitch you are. What the fuck is so funny?
Your face.
You fucking idiot, that doesn't make sense. What? Oh, you son of a bitch. Why the fuck would you tell my cat that's what she said? I can hear you. I have very good hearing.
No, you don't.
I just say that's what she said when you're whispering at your fucking quietest. I can hear you.
You know what I said for us?
What?
I said, you see that guy's a fucking idiot.
You did not say that. I heard exactly what you said, you fucking moron.
You think you heard what I said, but I know what I said.
The fuck up. I'm gonna go and see if I can get to the other portal now. Fuck off! I don't wanna come, you fucking bitch. I don't wanna come enough, you faggot! Stop it now! I'm gonna kick the shit out of you.
Look at her.
She fucking hates you, you stupid fucking idiot.
Ah, bitch!
You deserve that shit.
Ah!
I know that hurt, huh?
Ah! I don't know, fuck. Tell me!
Ah! Not my nipple, you faggot!
Hit your chest.
Yes, you hit my nipple. Chest, nipple, same thing. Whatever. Fucking asshole. You hit me right in my man boob.
Fuck are you?
I'm a fat dog, so it doesn't make sense about
me. No, don't go right there.
Which way did I go through?
Reverse way.
That's the same thing. That's the way I came in.
And that's the way you came out?
No, wait a minute. Wrong way. I'm just going through the other way.
No, you came in from the outside, watch. Oh.
I'm gonna try doing that, now I have to do it the other way. I don't think it does that though. I mean, what the fuck? It was out of nowhere though. I got launched to another location. Yeah, this way. Let's see what happens. Wait a minute. Maybe because I did that, maybe because I went out before I went in. See that? Let's see if this works. Yes, it did. Yes. Maybe it was the way I did it. Now, I'm gonna go and do the back way. Don't fucking think wrong. Because I'm not gay and I'm not gonna go into anyone's butt. There's big trees in the way. Fuck off! See what happens is. see if this changes anything. Maybe I'll hear someone else in another world, but that's not a good thing because then I'm gonna die. Same place. The thing is, maybe you're right, maybe I go in through this way and I spawn there. Which means... Maybe I should go into this way. I ain't going through this way yet.
And you appear on top of a gas.
Same shit.
Cause you only have one portal?
Yeah, the other portal appeared though.
Oh, cause yours was all fucked up, remember? It's all fake.
What?
Remember how you made it look like all ghetto?
See, look, now I come back here.
Yours looks ghetto, that's why. Yours isn't complete.
Not the other one, the other one that appeared out in the world looks real.
It's complete, that's why.
What the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, but it doesn't
yours change. Doesn't have the corners.
That doesn't make the difference. Check it out. Oh. Okay.
Nigga, what you looking at?
Bitch, we're on video.
Nigga.
You're a racist fucking... one hell of a racist Mexican. It's not being racist because I didn't say anything about your race, but the thing is, you are Mexican, which is true, but you're being racist. Which is also true. What the fuck? Dude, I can't... This is fucking weird. I can't mind through this. That's weird. Look at this shit. Oh, I think it thinks I'm mining obsidian. I mean purple.
Creep the backside of a portal.
I'm gonna see if that makes a difference. Get off. Get off. I doubt it's gonna make a difference, but I think it might. Or not. I'm running low, this thing's about to break on me. God damn it. So it makes a difference. I'm trying to go in.
That's what she said!
Fucking idiot. Nope, same place. I knew it. No, I went to the forest side. No, I don't want to be in the forest. At least I know a faster way to get into the forest. Here's a complete one. You know what, fuck is, I'm just gonna mine the corners out. And I'll have 4 extra obsidian. At least I know a fast way into the forest. It's weird though, I mean, I don't know how this works. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I know a trick I can do. I can mine all this out, and then when I'll put a new one in the netherworld, and then I'll spawn somewhere else in real life. Or in the real world. I'll spawn somewhere else. So that I can get more obsidian to make more portals.
Good job, I was just about to tell you that, but... Oh, no. I was waiting for you.
It basically, I just get one portal for every area.
Also, there's clay behind you.
What?
You know clay?
Where?
Oh, that is... Look down. Oh yeah, I saw it.
Stupid.
It clearly almost looks the same like,
stone.
Stone.
Pretty much.
Run! Hey, iron! Up. Side. My side. Your side.
The fuck?
Go that way! Look up. Go that way.
Fucking idiot, where?
Go ahead. Climb up.
Stupid fucker, no.
Oh, cause there's some up there.
Idiot. It's starting to get dark, I need to get back home. Should I conclude this episode?
Yep.
Why?
Cause
what?
because I like the bonfire.
That's a reason for me not to. Wait, what the fuck?
What?
You confused me.
Because I want a bonkai on the computer and I can't.
Yeah, 6666.
I want a bonkai on hentai.
Oh, ah! Oh. God damn it all, Michael.
I want a bonkai on Loli.
Shut up!
I want a bonkai
Shut
on
up.
Kind.
Dude, you sick, twisted son of a bitch! Your brain is fucked up. You like little kid hentai. I showed that to you because
so
I looked it up
hot,
one time.
Man.
Oh, you fucking sick fucking bitch. God damn it. God damn it.
God, Bonkai. Go Bonkai.
Bitch.
Come!
I'm gonna cut that out. No, I am not doing the famous scene. Come cut that out.
I know you're gonna come.
I know. Whoa, what the fuck?
Iron. Bind you.
I got a lot of diamond. Fuck, there's no iron in my house!
Yes, you made iron ore, remember? You see, you smited it.
Did you fucking say I smite?
You smite.
Fuck off!
Alright, now make,
Railroad. Oh, Mr. Bankai. I'm going to bed, da-da-da-da. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna wait to go to bed after, because then when I wake up, if I build stuff, it'll add to the time of the day. And then, where are my stick?
You missed them! No, you had them. Go back. Go look in your third chest. Alright, go where the boat, there it is.
Fuck off. Oh, motherfucker. Oh shit, iron boots. Forgot about iron stuff. Oh, Mr. Hentai. What the fuck? Don't even use that. Do not even use that.
I'll make two more, rail things. The carts.
Oh. Oh yeah, I should, huh? I don't have enough iron.
Yeah, you do. Oh wait, no, you missed, you only have one extra more.
Wait a minute, how did I have to use? I used 6, and I had 15, so now I have 9. That means I can make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, yeah, I don't have enough, I need one extra one to do that.
No, you only have 7.
Huh? No, I don't. No, I used 6. I had 15, so I must have 9 left. Oh shit, scared the hell out of me. There we go. God damn it. I'm not gonna walk all that way.
That's what she said.
Fuck you. Don't even say shit. Don't you fucking dare.
Alright.
Don't say anything at all. Do not let any word or sound come out of your mouth. Or your butt! Did you fart? Did you fart? Did you fart? Tell me! What? Talk! You can talk now!
No!
I was about to whip the living shit out of you too. Ah, you fucker! That's my towel!
Oh!
This
is mine.
Ah, you fucker!
Ah!
You just fucking put my... you pushed my hand inside the corner. Oh, god damn it. Ah! I think I just killed him squared.
Ah, my chest. Ah, you killed him squared. Ah, my chest.
Ah! Shit! Okay, I'm recording again, and...
I'd like to tell you, you hit me in the stomach and
I'll stop. Ah, fuck. The game so fucking cheated me out of it. Oh my god. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. God damn it, I hate this fucking game. You fucking hacked me, dude. God damn it. I get my game froze and shit, and then I lost my shit. I lost my fucking stuff. It made me lose my fucking... Maybe it gave me extra iron. That's what happens every time the game fucking freezes. gives you extra shit for some reason. My game crashes a lot, so... And I lost my goddamn iron shit. I had fucking railroad, I was right about to do it, and then all of a sudden, FUCK MY GAME CRASHES! So... I didn't come on my game, you fucking moron!
No, but I came on your computer.
You didn't come on my... God damn it, you sick son of a motherfucking bitch.
How do you know what I did while you were sleeping last night?
I don't, and I don't give a fuck, and I don't want to give a fuck, because that is sick, you fucking bitch.
No, you... Bitch, female,
you are a sick fucking person.
Thank you.
That's not a compliment, you fucking moron.
To me, it is.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Where the fuck's my iron? Yes, I got extra iron! Look at that shit! Haha! Ooh, burn! I got my sticks back.
You got all your dicks back?
Yes, I got my dicks back. I don't know, I don't care what you say, because I have extra iron!
Alright, now make it a railroad. Make another cart!
No.
You in the cell.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hope that my game crashes again when I'm doing this, so that I can get more.
When you were walking all that?
Ow. Oh. Forgot. I'm busy talking. Fucking stop fucking my chair, you bitch! I will fucking pop your head.
Why? Without my head, I can't give you good ideas.
Oh god, you need your head for that?
Yeah, I think of it.
Ah.
You cheap son of a bitch.
What?
You're trying to make it go longer.
Of course I'm trying to make it longer. I don't want it shorter.
Alright, keep going.
No.
Make the 4x4 space.
What the fuck? I have to do it first. I have to do it like that. But I need more mine stuff. Please crash on me, game. Please crash. Crash. It's not gonna crash on me. You son of a bitch.
Hold on, you have enough iron.
No, I only have 9. And it takes 5. Fuck what? I'm sorry, fuck what?
Fuck game. Hard in its ass.
You sick, fucked up, little piece of shit.
That's what she said.
That doesn't make sense! Fucking idiot. What? Stop complaining.
Yeah, he likes you.
You want to fuck off. That shit hurt, right?
Yeah.
And stop saying dumb
more.
Fucking stuff. Wow, you sick masochist bastard.
I'm a masochist. A person that likes to get hit, huh?
A person that likes pain, you sick fucker. What's
I'm
that?
Olympics.
You're not what?
I'm not gonna go to the pain Olympics.
Be any pain Olympics? Yeah, god.
Hey, take all that wood!
Oh, no!
I'm gonna make another house.
My wood.
On the top, remember? Over there at that.
Did I have any other iron? I didn't have any other iron at all.
Either make it out of cobblestone or make it out of...
Oh, fucker! You fucking dug in my leg with your... God damn it. It's not fucking funny. It hurt like hell. Hi, Wolfie.
Try to get him back up. Can he stand?
Yes. Ha. Huh. Oh, Mr. God damn it, you're fucking my chair with your chair. The fucking big head bitch. Stop. Ah, my fucking wrist. You piece of fucking shit. Fucking asshole. God damn it. Get the fuck out of here. Fucking ass. Jesus Christ. fucking deserve that shit. You almost fucking broke my wrist again. Shut the fuck up. What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you? Dumbass is in the bathroom now. Probably taking a shit. Fucking idiot. Alright, okay now, making my sky tower. He's taking a piss. I'm gonna spit in his soda. Oh my god, he's gonna fucking drink it. He's gonna fucking drink it. And I spit in his soda. Wow, he's in for a treat. Nick's just. Remember.
Come!
Bitch, you scared the shit out of me. You're in for a treat.
What?
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Don't do it again. You might not know, you might piss your mouth off.
You're a fucking idiot, Michael. Why the fuck would you break my wrist? Stop fucking my cat, you dumbass. Ow, my dick!
Really?
Ow, my leg!
We will start World War 7 right here. I know, there hasn't been even a World War 3 yet.
Or a 4, or a 5, or a 6. What the fuck do you mean 7?
Well, we will accomplish World War 7. I dare you, Quincy! I fucking dare you, Quincy!
Bitch, I will do it.
I dare you, Quincy fucker!
God damn it.
What's more better, a sword or a bone arrow?
It's long distance killing, bitch.
Good boy.
You dodged your fucking ass.
No, I'm not the ass. You just aren't paying attention to your house.
I'm gonna beat you because I have a bone arrow and you have a sword, so haha. Call me Quincy.
Yes, Udushida.
Okay, conclude the episode now. Conclude, are you eating yourself?
I think we should. We've done this for like over an hour.
Thirsty now. Is you?
That's what she said.
Dude, I'm seriously thirsty, aren't you?
No, not anymore now.
Why?
Because I got this.
Crush?
Ready?
You're thirsty. Tastes like cum?
Yeah.
Oh, remember.
Remember, Brandon likes cum.
No, I don't. You had no idea what you're in for, Michael. You had no idea what you're in for, Michael. You? Oh wow, okay, audience, thank you. You're all great. But this is the conclusion of the episode now. This is Oreo's Minecraft featuring M Squared, and
he's also gonna come on your face.
I'm actually gonna bleep that one out.
Why?
Because it's inappropriate and people that watch the videos don't wanna hear that. Alright. Well, that's the end of the video, so say goodbye everybody.
You mean us say goodbye.
I know.
Say goodbye, Brandon.
Goodbye, my beautiful audience and everyone watching.
Goodbye, my best people who love M Squared. And so you guys would know, my new parodies will come out soon. Alright? Featuring
That's a lie.
Baby, you should just get out of town. Downtown. And also my favorite, I wanna be
I wanna be M squared so fucking bad. Jack all of this shit I never had. I wanna be on the cover of fashion magazines, smiling next to 91210. And let's not forget, the best of the best. M squared's better, M squared's better, M squared's better, M squared's better. All the bitches suck my dick, cause M squared's better. Featuring by, Gustavo, aka DJ GJJ. Alright, you guys.
Wait.
Come.
I'm writing the word no because you're a dick, Michael.
Brandon don't know how to spell.
I know how to spell, you dumbass.
Oh, sure.
Yes, I do. I wrote no because I can't.
You fucked up!
That's still an N. It's really confusing and fucked up for an N, but doesn't matter, whatever. It says no anyway. It means that you're not coming up with songs because you're not a fucking artist. I actually want to be an artist, but the thing is, I'm not going through with that. You're not really fucking singing, you're shit.
I'm shit? I'm not you.
Second him, he's conceited. I guess he's like a narcissist and stuff. You grasp the full meaning of that word. But I know that he's like all about himself. Everything has to be about him because supposedly he's best. He's better than everyone and everything. So I guess that makes him conceited. And yes, he cares about like no one but himself because he's so conceited. What the hell, man? Pick that shit up. Ah, fuck! Look what you made me do. You son of a bitch. Pick it all up. It's on the floor. Pick it up. It's everywhere, man.
That's what she said.
Fuck you, dude. You made me break my glass.
That's also what she said.
Dude, I like broke my glass. I didn't like want to do that. You really suck.
You broke it on purpose.
Oh, I didn't. I wasn't paying attention.
You missed your glass, you know?
I can't believe you would like do that. It sucks. Do that to me on purpose. Alright, whatever. You did that on purpose. Okay. Well, I guess that's it, audience people. Thanks for watching my videos. Can't wait to make ones without M squared soon. Hopefully.
Without?
Hope. You just get me mad. That's part of the video. I guess that's what makes it funny. Anyway, Brandon, hope you enjoyed this video. Laugh and then like call and be like, ha ha ha, it was funny, but it
wasn't. Hey, Brandon, don't forget, text me.
Don't text me. Alright. Bye. Again.
Man, you suck
dick. I'm cutting that out, actually. I'm gonna actually cut that part out.
It's still on, you fucking moron.
I know, yeah. You said that bad thing about me, dude. I do not do that. Alright, bye, everybody. See ya.